is it. What bridge is this?
I don't know.
This is an amazing bridge. You get all this view to the right and to the left. The water is like this.
The daddy's driving.
Finally.
Now.
First time in the whole trip I get to drive. And then she didn't want to film me driving, but I'm getting to drive on the bridge.
Honey, the battery's dying. It's got nothing to do with not wanting to film.
She's still filming. Dang it.
Under a bridge. I believe we are on the Richmond Bridge.
Yep. On the Richmond Bridge. Hopefully there's not an earthquake and this thing falls to the ground. To the water. Anyway, peace. We'll see you at the Yosemite.
We are driving alongside the Merced River on our way
Yosemite.
To Yosemite. And he's driving.
Sweetwater Creek Bridge, 1926.
Look at our beautiful, picturesque drive.
Yep, so we're in the beginning of the trail of which one?
Yep, this is the Happy Isle Bridge that we're crossing over. We're going to take the John Muir Trail up to the Mist Trail, which will lead us up over Vernal Falls, and we hope to get soaked.
Awesome. Here we are on Mist Trail.
Last time I was here was in the 80s. We went camping and we hiked up over the Vernal Falls, the Nevada Falls, and we spent the night up there. And it was really awesome. And we're not going that far today, but it should be awesome.
Here is Zara.
Hi.
Get the waterfall in the back. So we're hiking up this trail. Zala seems to be getting a little tired. But we're halfway there. We're hiking. Feel water? See this view as I walk by. Pretty amazing. And there's a waterfall up there.
We're gonna hike to the top.
Almost there. crazy trail.
Get it?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Let's go.
Getting closer.
Almost there.
You got a break?
Yeah. 40 steps now.
So how is it? No, the mist isn't bad at all.
Soaking wet.
And that's the waterfall behind me. Steep little steps. But where else are you gonna get a shot like this? It's amazing. Enjoy. Hiding behind the rack. You gonna go do that? You ever done anything like this before? It's crazy, huh? trail, which leads to my family resting. Top, and then we're gonna go down where the water actually drops off, and I'll get an aerial shot at the waterfall. So this is the pool. Chilling, I'm having a cigar. That noise is coming from the Zyra.
Don't stop!
Squirrel right next to mommy. Who wants food? Give it a nut.
You got it.
What? That ain't right. Feed it a nut.
It. Just feed it. Come on.
That's good. Alright, take it.
Give me more. Come on, guys. Give me more.
I'm gonna take my shoes off, my socks, and I'm gonna put my feet in the water.
Cool.
So I can say,
come on, squirrels, right under your butt. Don't sit down. Do not sit down.
Oh my god. Shoe, squirrel. Shoe.
I'm barefoot. You got my feet?
Yep.
Ooh, it's chilly.
Yeah, it feels good. Yeah, it's really icy cold. It's nice.
You have anything to eat?
Just those nuts.
That's it?
Yeah, so don't give them all to the squirrels.
We only get one, Mom.
I am.
Okay, I'm hungry. You're eating all the chocolate nuts. That's my favorite.
He wants you to play ACDC. Are you gonna play now?
No. Don't.
I can go to the, in Yosemite. I don't want to use all the footage up right here. How's the battery? Sound good.
I sound good.
Then that's why. Well.
No, I think they just.
Ah.
Did you get it?
He likes it. He says thank you. Thank you for the little cashew.
You gotta close it, buddy.
He's eating it very
good.
Yep. Let me grab it from here.
He's like, you got another one? He's like, wait, is that something for me to eat? That's really big. That's a really big nut. Okay, let's go.
Did it hurt?
No.
Told you.
Alright,
where's your
go.
Nut? Where's your nut?
He's pocketing them in his mouth.
Yo, yo, where's your nut?
The waterfall?
I don't know.
Falling? Get it?
To grandma? Hello. We're hiking down.
Yeah. On our way back. Mwah.
So which waterfall is this?
That's the Yosemite Falls. Upper Yosemite Falls.
And where are we at right now?
We're in Yosemite Village.
Yep. See all these little teepees, Isla? People used to live in all of them. They have sweat lodges.
Also, they have a sweat house.
That right there was their church.
And there's the little house. They're very tiny back then.
Yep. And there's a European cabin.
Is it pictured?
One, two, three waterfalls, and then my family.
Upper, middle, and lower falls. It's like almost sunset, and
we've been here all day.
Spooky head.
Are you tired?
A little bit,
no,
yeah.
She's excited. She's eating her pina colada lollipop. Mm.
Alright,
I've offered many times.
There's the waterfall for me, because nobody can seem to ever want to shoot me in anything unless I do it myself. being filmed in the spooky woods by the waterfall. Nobody else is here. Everybody left when we showed up. Where are we walking to?
Same place I told you a minute ago.
Oh.
Falls.
I'm tired.
Coming all
the way
up there.
Well, we're only here once. Go from here.
I wouldn't have the camera out, honey. The rocks are slippery.
It's like you're stuck on an island. What are you doing from there? Battery's almost dead.
Whoa.
Get it?
Yeah. Woo! Reach your hand out. Yeah, it looks like you're holding, put your pump, yeah, it looks like you're catching the water. That looks awesome.
I'm filming them. Can't be on YouTube.
Wait! I know I wanted to saw you before. I'm waiting for the
saw. Look, I'm on it.
Awesome. So we get back to the hotel then.
That is so cool. Thank you.
So it's the last day of our trip. We left that place in Merced. What is it called?
Merced.
Merced. We left around 11:30. It's now 2:41. We should have been home by now.
No, we were going to be home in another hour.
We were going to be home in another hour, but then the fire got backed up. So now we were told by Detour to take an alternate route. The other alternate route is going out into the middle of the desert.
So now we're out in the middle of the desert. We just stopped at Tehachapi something.
Tehachapi.
Tehachapi. And I asked them where I can get a rattlesnake head. And they said the only way to do that is go into the mountains where the tribes are that do them and have little stores. That sounds real sketchy. And he said they're real scary looking people. So obviously we're not going to do that. I'm just going to order it on the internet. Because that would be another crazy adventure that I don't think I'd want to put my family through. Anyway, check out all the windmills. This will probably be the last footage. And hope everybody had a good time on our trip. Zyla, did you? Yeah? Yeah. All right. Peace out.
Desert.
In honor of Mojave Desert, we have a little Jimbo.
Yeah, let's listen to a little Jimbo.
Little Jim Morrison, he used to go out to the Mojave Desert, write some music.
Got our favorite Joshua trees.
I want a rattlesnake head.
We're looking for rattlesnakes.
Come on, come on. Bishop Mojave.
One of my favorite places.
Vasquez
Rocks.
We've gone hiking there many a time.
Yes, we have.
And we went there one time when Christy lived out here. That was fun.
Good times, good times.
Good times.
Oh yeah, Aqua Dolce.
Yeah.
Are those the rocks?